What I would always say is that too much of emphasis is on what you apply. Whereas I say that skin is the barometer for your health. So it depends on what you put in, what is the health of your body, what is the pH of your body inside. If you are a person who is drinking a lot, who is smoking a lot, who is eating a lot of spicy food, you are going to be acidic. Your body is going to be acidic, and that is going to show on the face. You're going to get breakouts, you're going to get pigmentation, you're going to get dark skin, you're going to get under eye circles, you're going to get a lot of signs. Whereas the balance of the skin, the body will reflect on the skin. So you have to hydrate, that's the first rule. Have a lot of fiber, wet juices, fresh fruit juices, sun, you need to use a sunscreen, coconut water, no substitute for it. And less spicy food. So, and of course, application wise, sunscreen is the foremost, moisturizer is the foremost. If it's like too hot, you can use oil free moisturizer, which is available in the professional range. And if it's like really hot, you need to use an umbrella or something, which normally people don't use. You need to wear your glares, because if you're going to look too much into the sun, your eyes are going to get affected.